Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Tikan Gogoi and today we will discuss about the Bank Nifty. So you can see this is Bank Nifty chart. So I told that the Bank Nifty just broke the resistance line previously. So here you can see. So here I think you remember I drawn a line like this one and broke here, because at that time I told that running and like a triangle shape, ascending triangle, right? So when they are forming like an ascending triangle, it's a high probability to break this level, and it's a, like a, it is confirming that market will go up after breaking this resistance line. So from here, that level, so you can see price is continuously going upside, right? And another I draw here, they are forming a W shape pattern, right? W shape pattern like that. I think you remember this one, and my target was around 27,800. Right, so but they have broke this level, right? Have you seen this was previously strong resistance was here? So let me little more zoom in. So here you can see I drawn some resistance line by connecting this previous supporting line, right? This is a resistance little more done, and now you can see they broke here. Now what is the next resistance line? So you can see I just draw a line here, one, two, three. So they're trying to break this level, but they're not able to break this level, and price fell to down, right? And from that area price is going they're creating higher, right? Higher and higher. So I expecting the price will go around, this is the resistance line, and the price will be around 28,300, right? So previously I told that this is the next target, right? So now we can see the price is taking a range right now. So if we see there is a two range here, right? Let me draw. So you can see I just trying to connect the previous lower point here, right? So why I'm connecting here, and this is resistance line support, and here you can see I am drawing here one line and another line. Let me draw here. So let me connect the another line. So now we can see here I draw a another line here, right? So here you can see this is a previous supporting point, this is a supporting point, and you can see this one supporting point, and I just trying to connect here some support and a resistance point. The previous you can see this is becoming a strong resistance line. Have you seen this one? Around 28,300, right? So another resistance line, you can see another connected higher point here, and it's becoming a resistance line, right? So now you can see they are running like that, and another small time frame, large time frame, if you see here, right? So they're running here like this, right? So I drawn here by connecting previous higher point, this is a higher point, and this is a lower point, and this is the lower point, and I draw a horizontal trend line. Have you seen? Now price is running like that, right? It is for large time frame, right? It will be like large time frame. So if they follow this trend line, so if I think if price running like that, if they follow this they follow this trend line, and they will create an they'll create an all-time high, right? So it will be an all-time high around 29,300, right? 29,000, almost 29,000, you can say 29,000. It will be all-time high, because it is a high probability to every investor are waiting for invest here, because the we know that like in April here is a election, so Most of the we yeah, everybody knows that all investors are looking for a stable government. If because if you see the history of other countries like the China, Israel, they have a stable government. If the same if in India it happened, so I think they will create a new high, right? All-time high around 29,000, right? And from that area they may give a retracement, right? So it is for the long term. So today where we can enter, right? So for that cause, if you see in a one of a chart, just a minute. So 1 hour chart, you can see the price is running, they're following I think 20 moving average. Let me this one 20 moving average, not exactly 20 moving average they are following, but the price is just running above this 20 moving average, and I expecting the price will go around 28,300, right? So before they reach that area, so they might give a retracement from that area, right? So where is our entry point? So if you see here, so already broke here, you can see this is a trend line already broke. Just a minute, they already broke this trend line around 27,800, which I placed here. So you can see price was running like that. So after that, break this, and price is now running continuous toward upside. So my target will be around 28,000, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.